In some situations, ground squirrels can be trapped in order to control them. One of the best traps that you can use is a Conibear trap or a body gripping trap that is placed over the hole. We simply set the Conibear trap. And place it over the hole so that when the ground squirrel comes out, it has to pass through, causing the trigger to allow the trap to go off. It's important to stake the trap down so that it doesn't get drug off. It's also important to have some kind of a flag to mark where the trap is, because it's going to get awful difficult to re-find your traps. If you're in a situation where you're concerned about dogs or cats or non-targets, we have found that you can place a box over the top of the trap and it does not keep the ground squirrel from coming out, but it will keep dogs and other animals from messing with the trap.